What's up, dogs and all guys? Welcome back to Black and Load with the Rock Dog 25. And yeah, Shabby Rolly. Keep Rolly. He's doing the little gatehouse action. I think Rolly will be good. We have one. What are you? Master Ben. Oh, yeah. So I got Master Ben and Dev Boss in my squad here. All right, I'll be Astrella. Oh, Master Ben. Wait a minute. Hold on. Ah, sucker. Ha ha ha. Last second change. I'll be Rolly. Grid Rolly. Dev Boss is going to be Shinobes. Who we got on our team? Wild Elkling. Keep chasing me away. Light Warrior. Mensa Boy 67. He's so smart he's in Mensa, but he's still a boy, born in 67. Alright, enough fooling around. And bringing my rusty shovel. I wish I had a small bomb. I could actually made a little block mine down below in the water. Oh well. That's our cut here. Take this out. Oh nice, only two deep. Booyah. Jump. Take it out. Alright. I think I'm gonna need some help here. If I do this all by myself, it's gonna take like 3 minutes. Help! I need somebody. Help. Not just anybody. Any money? I think it's anybody. I don't know. Not the best Beatles knowledgeable guy in the world. Come on, give me a break. Give me break. I like break. Granite. Alright, we got a couple people here. Help me out. Thank you. Get through there. Keep slicing away. And now I'm the only one cutting. They left. Nope. Ah, they're still here. Thank you. Alright, now we can fan out. Fan out. Take it out. And then take it down. Nice. Nice. I'll cut along the edge here. Take out these bricks. Take out this tree. Tree down. Working my way back. Alright. You got that. Alright, I'll work around the outside here. Take out more wood. Would you believe? Now, usually this cut takes like 3.5 minutes for one person. At least go by a little quicker here. Should be done. Wait. What? Dev Boss, what are you doing back there? You just crawling around? Keep slicing and dicing. There you go. There we go, now we're cooking with gas. And, tree. Always that damnable tree. Oh, tree, what you doing there? Cha-ching! 620 bricks. Oh, Trebek. You all bricks, Trebek. Belen. Come to the next queue, big guy. Don't spend all your resources and time there. This is the cube. Who is my fave hero? Well, that's an easy one. That is Mr. Toretto. Yeah, I'm a Toretto man. I just talk like this. It's been a long day. I need to retire. The docks are an unforgiving place for an unforgiving man like myself. And what the heck? That might be the biggest waste of brick money. OP or Vander? Good call. Vander is a lot of fun. OP, very fun as well. Those are good choices, Dead Boss. Good choices. If they weren't good choices, I would have told you. Like, if your favorite characters were... They're all good choices. Who am I kidding? Unless you're a crazy, crazy Kira player. But even Kira is pretty fun. Especially with the guns for days. just absolutely destroy everybody. Alright, let's block these call traps a little bit so they don't waste all their money. There. Dead boss, what are you doing? Ha! You're stuck. See ya! See ya! Alright, let's block this off too. Now we just have to watch the top. Dink, dink. And done. Beautiful. What? Why would you build... Alright, let's dig this out. Why would you build health and ammo like that? I just don't understand. I'll drop it down. Alright. Health and ammo there, health and ammo there. Let's put another mine. Excelente. Mine there. No. And let's get up top. This is where I'm gonna do most of my damage. Oh, what's up, Sarge? Oh, he rocketed me right off the bat. Astrella. Oh, get some Yeti. Wow, he got worked real quick. I'm getting worked real quick. Wow, that really drops. I really gotta play for the drop there. Oh, Captain Mickles. Down. Astrella, where are you? Oh. There you are. Wow, that really hurts. Oh, hold on. Oh, ability. Oh, get some Zoroxins. Whatever your name is. Oh boy, is that Sarge's throwing some rockets in there? There he is. Oh my gosh. Took it right to the face. Hit that guy, dude. Wow. He's throwing the nades. Get some Light Warrior. Cause I'm a dream warrior. Oh. Oh. Wow. And nope. Can't go that way. And now we got a Yeti. Oh my gosh. Stand up for your right to party. Oh, I'm dead. Wow, the rocket got me. Unbelievable. Enemy cube. Alright, let's get back in there. Take a right. Need my boost. I can lay down a bunch of goo on the cube. Wow, they actually just absolutely destroyed our entire cube area. Damn, son. I'm gonna put up a couple mines. Traps are key, especially when you're starting to lose. Oh boy. Oh, get some right to the face. I'm getting shot. Oh, he threw out his nades. Jump back, back. Oh, come by. Come back here. Come by my mine. Alright, get... Oh! Astrella, you just got worked. Yeah, hey, we hit the... What we got here? Whoa! 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 Okay. That was a piss poor idea. As he took out Master Ben and myself. What are you doing with those force gates? Those are not good cubes. Everybody can see right through them. Come on. Let's get back up there. Gonna lay some goo. Wow, Sarge. Oh, we got work, thankfully. Alright, let's go on here. Let's lay some goo here. There we go. Yummy. Get some. Get stepped on. Alright, get around here. Woo! Whoa! Wow. Can't believe I missed. Ouch. We need health. Alright, grab this. I don't leave a little hole there. Alright, put up some toxic waste goo combo. Mine combo. Mun gumbo. Alright, put one here. Let's put a mine there. Hello! Oh my gosh, it just got absolutely worked. I'm almost dead. Oh, I'm being chased. Go, 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 go. Up! Oh! Yeah, baby! Give me that health! No! Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I died from like a 4-block fall. get him that boss. Or just lay down there. Just roll over. Oh, you're dead. I'll take your own health. And, alright, boost. Boom. And I hit myself again. Wow, I didn't hit that person. Let's get that health so no one else gets it. Let's go up top. Let's see what their defense looks like. See if I can do a number on it from up here. Shoot a couple cow traps. Why am I? Dead boss, that away, boy. Get in there. I'll cover you with. I don't know what I'm doing, honestly. Why am I shoveling? Why am I shoveling? Oh my gosh. I was trying to shovel them. Oh man, that was not smart. That was not smart. If I would have just stayed up top and shot down, I would have absolutely dominated. There's all three of them in one place. Alright, let's get back up here. Alright, well. Oh, they're quitting the match, son. Alright, nice. Hit it. Wait, dev boss? Crazy blood coming in. Duh, winning. Crazy blood. Oh, damn you, Astrella. Oh my gosh. Oh, so close. Dude, give it up. It's easier to hit him up close. Going up top. Or not. I can't hit anything. What the heck? There's like no area effect splash damage for that. For the alt. Oh wow. Doing okay here. What we got? Well, I have no gas. I gotta dig some ammo. Let's dig some ammo for a second here. Digging the ammo. Oh crap. Sergeant's on me. Get down. Oh my god, there's no health anywhere. There's just a million force gates. Oh my gosh. Alright, let's... Oh, there he is. Light Warrior. Get up! Go! Get up! Oh my gosh, he's dead. Almost killed me with his nades. Water is at... I need help really bad. Bell. Heal. Health. I need some health. Dev boss needs healing too. Alright. Let's range some missiles in there. Take out some of their defense. I gon' construct. I did. Let's arc him in. Ooh. Six health. Don't die, don't die. Don't fall damage, death. Ooh. If I dropped another block, that'd be dead. For sure. Hark respawn. Yeah, that's a good point. That's, ooh, that's a good spot. I never expected over here. Got plenty of bricks. I got you. I read you. I'm getting it up. Might take 10, 15 seconds here. And done. Done, 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 done. Done, 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 done. What? Why would you leave the health right in the wide open, brah? Come on, brah. Easy, brah. Don't worry, I'll cover it up, brah. Here, let's, there. That looks semi-good. Huh. Dink. Put that there. Let's put toxic sludge on top. I need amps, blow. We'll dig hero. Try and get a little bit of ammo. Boy, it's gonna be an interesting game. I'm surprised we're even ahead, honestly. Alright, let's, I'm gonna try and get up top. Put a mine there. You know, let's set some traps. These damn Astralis are coming around the top side here, so it's good to set some traps. There we go. There we go. Alright. Ammo. Ooh. Sarge. Go, 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 go. Come on, jet boost. Jeez almighty. What's up, brah? Get that jet. Wow, nice shooting, Rex. That was terrible. But we got him. Crazy blood. Took out dead boss. Alright, took care of their miasma mine there. Run. Oh my god. I'm getting snowballed. Oh, he's hitting me. Oh. Alright. Back to health. Duck down. Whew. Might as well place a little trap mine here. That'll work. That'll work. Gravy, man. Oh, of course. I'm bopping my head on something. Up, up. Oh, someone got dinged. You know, let's put some mines up here for that damn Sarge. It's gonna eventually come back for sure. No, little high. Little high again. There we go. Oh, they're getting worked. Oh no! I wish I had infinite ammo there. I would have just rained destruction. That way, dead boss? We got worked. Still, we're down 80%. Let's go, Etheth. Alright, let's do it. Nice little boost there. Ooh, a little combo. I like that. I like it. Oh, no, I'm slow. You know, I'm gonna sneak down. There you go, he's turned backside. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Hitting the F ability. Oh my god, I can't believe it. It didn't register. Oh, it's one hit. Oh, I would have had it. Oh my gosh. Unridiculous. I mean, ridic-believable. Oh no. Nigel, turn around, dude! Are you just staring down the map? Oh my gosh, Nigel. We got the Q, but... Oh my god, Nigel. What were you doing? Nigel. Dude. You gotta turn around, man. You gotta turn around to defend. I mean, that guy took out like 50% of our cube. Well, Nigel just stared down the whole alleyway there. New guy. Who's the new guy? That's alright. We still got the cube. Yeah. Actually, miasma mines would be great if you could put some of those down. Alright, well, I'll put a few mines here. What the hell? Who's up here? Where is he? There he is. Oh, what a shot! Oh, he's not dead! Oh, no. Ooh. If I can go get that, reach it! Oh, no! Oh, man, die tree. Alright, maybe I'll dig a little bit of ammo here and... Come on, little kid. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. Build a couple more here. Oh my gosh! That is... Oh, that's just so sad. Of course, and they get the drop. That... Oh, what's up, brah? Oh! Wow, I hurt myself way too much with that. Oh, and then I jump up and lose 20. Oh, and I'm on a radar. This ain't gonna end well. Go, 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 go. I'm getting shot. Go, go, go. Ah. Darn it. Oh, the BB. Let's get that BB. Come on, dev boss. Dev booze. Ha.
This roadkill is gonna fight back.
All. Come on, place it, drop it. Oh, no, bad jump. Come on, get up. Oh, there we go. Alright, we can jetpack over there now. A couple pop shots for no reason. There's no one there. Oh, there's Light Warrior standing way back there, just lording over us. Alright, boost drop, 8 seconds. Dink, dink. Alright, we're over the top. I think we're gonna be okay. Let's, damn it. Got the Kel traps there. Si bueno. Si bueno. Oh, we got it. Yeah, that's why you're always underneath it. Always gotta be underneath that sucker. Uh oh. Yeti's on me. Captain Michaels. Oh, no. Our cube dropped. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm slowed. Duck. Oh no, I'm getting hit. Hit him. F ability. F, F. Oh, it was too late. I hit it. I hit it too late. And it cost me. Yeti destroyed me. Why, Yeti? Interesting block. Alright, I got it. I think I'm gonna set up some defense here at our cube. Because they have like no defense. They have like one call trap and three glue blocks. Alright, so let's place a mine here. Yeah, it was. You got work. You got work, dev boss. It's okay though. You had to try it out. Alright, nice. Now that'll work. Come down the stairs. We'll probably plant up here. Put one there. Right here. No. Yeah, let's guard it with the glue so they don't see it. Do that there. Let's put one on the middle. Let's go over here. Slap one in the bottom here. Bueno. Oh, what's up, brah? Oh! Light Warrior, deader than a doornail. Build a respawn. I'll try, if I remember. I need some defense. Oh, get worked! Oh, baby! What a rocket shot. Oh, man, my traps are just absolutely dominating over here. An attack, go knack the lake. I'll knack the lake all night long. Alright. But first, I'm gonna help you out. Put one of these bad boys. And then let's, yeah, let's just put one over here. I think we'll have enough. Yeah, we got enough for one more. There we go. Alright, now we got some vision. As far as radars is concerned. Hark, what? Oh, scientist, where you running? Oh, right to the noggin. Alright, where'd he go? Oh, there, he just flashed to the right. Where are you going, Wilk? Oh, he's down in the water. Can I hit him? Can I hit him? Yep, yep. Oh, he's down under, he placed a mine. No! Oh! Execution style right to the back of the old noggin. Well played, Hark Dog. Well played. Well, I've actually never really swam around the outside. Alright, I need someone to destroy my spawn. I can't afford 2,000 bricks. I'll make a new one. Oh my god. Kamame, make a new one. Alright, dead boss, thank you. Let's go up here. Where's this lead to? I've actually never really been under here. Oh, I see. I see, let's not go that way. They're gonna see me coming. For sheezy. Alright. I'm fixing to do something. Alright, so there it is. You know, let's go around the back. Let's go around the far back and see what see if we can sneak underneath them here. Alright, so I got 51 crates. I should be able to I can just crate here and then kinda dig into the wall and see what's up. Alright. Right there, drop one around. Nice stairway. Alright. Let's make a stairway out of the rock here. Oh, get some. Oh, my mines are just absolutely working that Astrella. Love it. Watch out for them traps. I'm good at placing them traps. Uh-oh. I'm on a radar. You know, I'm going to place a radar. Let's see where their radar is. Oh, there it is. Oh, crap. Yeti. Get some. Oh, right in the head. Oh, now it's just a stair fest. You know what? I'm going to shoot right through it. Get him. Wow. Oh, my God. That ult fire just absolutely worked me again. Rumba. Well, I didn't get a respawn. I didn't do anything. Yeah. Radar's in back, so they're going to know if we come from behind. I respawn. I'm going to take care of my own spawn here, because that one's pretty useless now. So I got 900 bricks. I got almost enough for a respawn. Only 100 bricks.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy. Oh, I'm in a radar. Oh, call trap. Jump. Oh boy, they're on me. They're on top of me. What? No, that's not good. So let's go down. They got a radar out here too? What the heck? Oh, I hear it. I hear it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Ha! The crate gave it away. There we go. Alright, now let's dig in. Let's dig in here. Oh! Ah, see ya, brah. Ah, get blocked! Get crated! Oh, get crated again! Some crate and barrel action. Oh, yeah. Come on, hack through it, sucker. Wow, did I absolutely worked that guy. Oh, alright, let's go forward here. Let's see what they got here. Just plowing through the sand. Oh, here we go. Alright, let's dart up first. Let's see what they got for defense. One miasma mine, huh? Alright, so there's the other edge. Alright, let's put a bomb here. Nope, not there. Let's try and get it a little bit higher. Oh, now I'm in a radar. Damn. I think I'll be okay there. Oh, wow, the king. Killing y'all himself. Here comes the Yeti. 7 seconds. 6 seconds. He's screwed. Go down. Go down. Down, 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 down. Down. We're gonna die. Oh, ho, Captain. Death man. Oh my gosh. Alright. Let's jet up here. There we go. Nice. It's gonna be tough for them to get at this, actually. Let's paint the town and the porch. Oh, I just... Come on. Block it in. There we go. Nice. Beautiful. Wow, that worked out really well. That bomb just took him out. Hey, Alright, hit the F ability. I'm just working. I'm going, dev boss. I'm going. Nice. I got a good 35% there out. Oh, get some. Now you're stuck in a hole, Nigel. We need the BB. I'm gonna respawn. We gotta get that sucker. All defend. Dude, we got a bunch of people there. We gotta defend. Dude, dev boss. Dev, defend. Go back. We need... Dev, go back. Oh, there's a scientist still here. Man, it's, use that ult fire. You just... Oh, I got him. Health. Heal. Okay. BB, let's do it. Where's Astrella? What the? Oh, she cut it underneath from me. Oh, what's up? Get some Zyros. Zyros! I'm keep hitting the BB. Oh, nice, dev boss. Wow, I kept hitting this stupid BB with my weapon. Uh-oh. Ooh, I'm a little slow. Alright, oh, Yeti. I can't go that way. I'm getting stuck. Sucker. There we go. I'm just going for it. Just going for it. Hit the F ability. Just go. Hit it up. Wow, it took him forever to take me out. That was nice. That was very, very nice. Whew. Alright. We're down to about 20%. I think we got this. Use the BB. Hit it quick on the left side. There's nothing there. I bombed that side. And, yeah, let's have two stand defense. Alright, Doc. Oh, I got him again! Oh my gosh. Zix Rosens. PF Zixa is just getting trolled by my minds. Nice, dev boss. Nice. Oh, crazy blood got him. That's okay, though. Alright. Always put the mines in the same hole. They'll never expect it, which is kind of funny. Ooh, a couple mines there. And then let's put one here, too. This entire top area. Try and hone it in. Oh, looks like they came to the front. I'll put one here as well. Cool. Alright. Let's mosey. Wow, it's almost done. Almost done. Oh, nice jump. And there goes 20 health. Great. Good start, Hark Dog. I don't have enough for a respawn yet. Should I try? Let's go around this way. Ah, man, you got a radar here, too? Damn. I'm trying, dude. Oh, my dear lord. Can you believe it? XX Royans is getting royally screwed. Oh, we got this. Oh, nice, dev boss. Nice. Wow. Whew, that was a fun little match. It didn't start off that hot, but we ended pretty good. I think that bomb kind of just like gave him a little shell shock, if you know what I mean. I think he did alright. So we've got 11, 10, 13, not bad. 12,000 build. Dev boss, level 14. Master Ben, not bad. 6, 14, 2 as Astrella. Excellent. That was a lot of fun. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like it. Please thumbs it up. Comment what you like about it. Or just want to say hi. And also subscribe for more Block and Load action with BroHawk.25. As always, we will see you next time. And follow me on Twitter at HawkDog25. Take care.
What's up, dogs and nuggets? Thank you so much for watching this amazing Block and Load gameplay. If you enjoyed that one, maybe you'll enjoy some of the gameplays from my beta playlist or from the release playlist. And if you have not done so already, hit the subscribe button for me. It'll make me feel all warm and fuzzy. Tony Toretto style.